part of the reason why there's so much bad behavior in investor land, and it's completely ego-driven. Like, sorry, I don't want to like paint all VCs in the same brush.
No.
You can work your entire career in VC and never see a single good deal. Or when you finally see it, you say no to it.
How does that knowledge and our experience at YC affect like how you run Initialized today?
We just try to be way, way longer duration. Not every YC alum is, you know, gonna make it, but they are the top 2% of people in the world trying to start a startup at that moment. At the end, it looks like an overnight success, but like, how many extensions did, you know, Justin TV need? As long as the founder wants to do it and like they have the skills to do it, we try not to give up. And to the extent that we can do no harm, like, that's the most important thing, actually.
And it has paid back for you guys. I mean, you're sitting on a slew of amazing companies, whether it's Instacart, but also the Coinbase IPO. Couldn't happen to a better person, Garry.
Oh, I appreciate it, man.